Next will be the letter U, the letter U. Phonetically, uniform, uniform. And it's two shorts, one long. Did-da-da, did-da-da. Say it with me. Did-da-da, 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 did-da-da. Once again, just like I've been telling you, not dit dit da, did it da, did it da, and on the key. The letter U, uniform, did it ah. Let's see, used in a word, we'll go the word Duke. D-U-K-E, the word Duke. That has opposites, by the way. If you'll notice, the word Duke, D, U, K, E, Duke, the word Duke. All right, the word Duke, and that is the letter U, uniform.